his news conference, even Shaq's big dimensions and his dietary predilections came out.
I'm 7'1", 345, and I eat a lot of cereal. Frosted Flakes.
He's going to take up a lot of space, no doubt.
No doubt, and fans like Boston's chances now against Miami.